just go in there and you help win the games. That's what you do. Hey, I'm in here. I was just calling you. I'm in here. I came in the back door. Make six of them.
Okay.
Hey, you know, he said one move.
When he was this big, he played in my basketball tournaments. He was this big. Okay? One move and go. You don't believe me? Maybe you believe him.
Mm-hmm. All you gotta do is believe something. Yep, yep.
Try to play as much 5-on-5 as you can so that everything's like read and react.
Yeah. So get feel for the game, need some feel, yeah. Yeah, feel for how to play.
Is the big thing right now. Mm-hmm. So the hoop IQ.
Anywhere besides Montour, you're not going to score the ball, dude. You're going to rebound it, you're going to contest at the rim, you're going to talk on defense and make passing lanes tough. That's it. Anything after that is a bonus, bro. You think you can score with the kids on his team? You can't score with the
just
kids on Kentucky's team. You just go in there and you help win the games. That's what you do.
Yeah. I think he was saying like just one move. I don't know. He just said one move. I don't understand.
Well, that means like so you take the ball and you'll go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
You go crossover. Then you go between. You give the defense a chance to jab at you.
Instead of one in and out and go.
They're already low. Mm-hmm. Okay, because the kid's almost a foot shorter than you, so they're already down low. So if you make one crossover move. Get to your left hand, blow by him, and that's the end of it.
And then go, instead of making like six moves.
No extra points for degree of difficulty, yeah. Mama. They give you 2 points for the like same dunk.
Go ahead, go get in your thing.
And 11, 17.
Yeah, right, it is what it is, man.
I mean, 2 wins with that?
Mm-hmm, yeah. For sure.
Is it still coming, as good as Alma is, it still comes out of the bar.
Absolutely, yeah. Mm-hmm.
Alma, two-hand pass. Yeah. Alma, two-hand pass, not that flipper. Third guys play hoops.
Right.
And that's all they play.
Yeah.
But for us,
I always say too, like, see the difference when I do running my private thing, everybody there wants to be there.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? They're pretty much full-time hoopers. It'd be tough when I got 3 lacrosse players, 2 baseball players, 1 track run,
man,
you know?
And then on top of that, some kids that play, they just want to be part of a positive.
Yeah, they just want to be, yeah.
It has nothing to do with basketball. It's just a positive.
It's a social thing almost. Yeah, yeah. You know, I'm a part of it, but I'm not really trying to win.
Like,
I'm not really.
Care. Like, I don't even care if I play.
Yeah.
I just want to be part of it.
Right, right.
And as a coach.
There will always be value on a good team.
100%. Absolutely.
And what's your score?
You hear him now.
I'll talk to you next week. All right, John. Pete, what are you doing, Pete? Huh? What are you doing? Okay. It's the locker room. We just use it as an office, so. Yeah, it works. You know what I mean? It works. So 3 o'clock, this is what happens. 4 o'clock, this is what happens. So every hour, like right now it's 3, I come over here, look, okay, cool, we're doing skills and IQ. What does that mean? That means these are all your drills in IQ. This, I want to kind of like set the drill up and then let you take it. You know what I mean?
More kids you have, louder you got to be. Meaner you got to be. Otherwise, it's going to be, so like you'll figure that out. But otherwise, it can get real sloppy on you. So like controlling everything is important.
100%.
Yeah. All right, now you go with the guys.
Do are interested in him because they seen his film. The problem is that's the first time they're ever hearing his name. They don't really know him. You're letting them in shadow D, you're letting them push you over here. You're going like this and throwing one of these. If Tommy plays halfway good defense, he's stealing that pass every single time. It should look just like this. You're waiting here, all the screens happen, I'm like this. She comes over, I give her a pass. I come over, I set the screen. Okay? You guys already 3 times or 4 times, I already showed them how to do it today. Hit the showers.
Hit the showers.
Grab a quick one. You guys are running back. Quick one. It's just getting sloppier and sloppier. Caleb, how's your face, man? You all right?
Yeah.
That ball. Don't. Gotta be in help, Tommy. Good shot. 1-1. Shot and a kill. When are you gonna start taking charge, man? I'm just wanna know.
I do in my open gyms.
What the fuck does that mean?
Like, I'm basically like the leader in my open
gyms. There's no way. You can't even lead sixth graders.
I lead the stretches.
So what are you doing here then?
I lead the drills.
So what are you doing here? You're gonna take charge then? I hope you would and I want you to.
Yeah.
Okay, well shit, start doing it here. I shouldn't have to say Nikhil, talk. Because look, these young guys and girls, if they don't see a kid in high school doing what they're supposed to do, why are they gonna do it? Right? But you know coming into that.
3-0 late.
Oh, okay, Ray. You should have kept going. Good read, Tommy. Good shot. Doesn't it feel good? Instead of throwing that shit up like this.